honest, Uncle made this mask and it's a bit of a creep piece. He set some weird eyes in it, said they Onam chooses. Ayo. Onam chooses is short for nightmares and a wild Volby hunt. Funny, right? Tower spirit choosing me. And I can't stand heights. I think that makes me fake Ostrom. Tower work was more my cousin Mukka's calling. He's fearless. Was fearless. Well, buy the mask, Tenno. Or don't. Up to you. Great. Uncle's note here says, wear the mask when the moon shines bright upon the haunted plains of Eidolon. You could do that, or you could take the day off, toss that mask into the lake. Oh, sorry, Uncle. We lost it. But if I start seeing Unum things, it's on you. Shot! Is it working? Yeah, it is working. Oh, no getting out of this now, is there? What is that? Some idol? No. Wait, somehow it's not. I can't believe I'm saying this, but can you get a closer look? Why do I remember this? The land here, killing hot, full of strangeness. This is where Gaara vanquished the sentient, where its essence fell into the ground, trapped in some unworldly between. It wanted out. At moonrise, its ghostly tendrils would emerge, seeking form, seeking return. And this was the Warden, a Warframe. I can see it, like a dream repeating. The tendril emerging night after night, and the Warden night after night cutting it down, until the Warden himself was lost. How? Kanung, the Unum is in my head. She commands you to seek the pieces of the Lost One and rebuild it. What? Like I have time for this? I've got a business to run. Ayo. Uncle said Gnir Command was excited about some relics they dug up. Maybe you should talk to Konzo.
Right on time, Surah!